radicalization, education is one of the part, but I think other part is the social media, which is engaging the youth from across on a daily minute-to-minute basis. And the reach is so large, it's such a time bomb for everybody. I think we need to take a look at this social media playing a big role into this. Yeah. JNK and the Valley, yesterday they have shown, I think it's a testimony for all those who are wanting to communalize it. I think a small stint in the armed forces would not be a bad thing. I think if any of you have visited any of our formation, even here in Udhampur, if you go, wherever our religious places there, it's a Sarva Dharam Stal. You can go to Badami Bagh Camp, we have one. We have one here in Udhampur. I have one in my residence itself, where all the religious deities are there. So we take on the religion of our troops. We do not communalize any of them. It is only for people who don't know the inside of the functioning of the armed forces. They are the ones who are actually making these statements. I think they need to really visit all of us and then see how we put everything aside and we live together and we really do not look at any one religion from the other. This, as far as security is concerned, I will cover it in two parts. Firstly, it's a frustrated enemy who does involve in such activities when he is not able to face you on the borders. So it is but natural that when he is on the receiving end, he looks for easier alternative. While immediately behind the borders, we have strengthened ourselves and we are very well prepared. But when you come to the little hinterland, like the areas of, say, Udhampur or Sunjuwan or any other place, it's like a peace station for all of us, where you cannot have the same sort of a security situation. Yeah, I know it's a cause of concern for all of us. You know, when we are looking at the terrorism as per se, as a whole, we look at three things. One, we need to stop any infiltration taking place, because that's where the adversary pushes the terrorists from across the border. That we need to stop. Second, in the hinterland, whosoever is already there, we need to eliminate them. And the third is capability to induce the locals, which has been the latest trend for the last couple of years, that we need to arrest. If you address all three, then you will attain success. Sawal puche hain. Sabse pehle to jo aakhri mein aapne pucha tha kitne hain, inka numbers kabhi kam nahi hota hai. Inko training camps hote hain aur launch pads hote hain, jahan se unko sima ke andar push karte hain. Wo agar south of Pir Panjal, north of Pir Panjal lete hain, to takriban south of Pir Panjal 185 to 210, 220, and north of Pir Panjal 195 to 220 rehte hain hamesha unko aage bhejne ke liye.